I see it already.
Yep. Oh, look at the garage.
Thanks, I appreciate it.
No problem. Just be careful, there are a couple soft spots, so.
No, look, there's a soft spot right there.
Yeah, heaven's a lot.
Yeah. You hit the roof. You guys still have the lights up too, wow.
And you guys have screen grab, right?
It's the end of season 4. Do you remember the character Gus? Gus Fring?
Yeah.
Walt was trying to bomb his car. So he was coming to this. So his car was parked on the fifth level right there in the end. And so Walt was up here with binoculars. He was trying to watch it as it happened. And suddenly Gus like gets a bad feeling, like something's not right here. So he ends up not going to his car. So he walks up to that. About that railing right there, and just looks around like he's suspicious of something. He doesn't spot well, but he doesn't go to his car. He lives another day. To find another day, yeah. Wow! What a trip. What is that?
Just being here.
Up here.
Yeah.
Okay.